This is a brief comparison of two glow-in-the-dark filaments for 3D printing. On top, we have ColorFab GlowFill, which is a PLA-PHA blend, and on the bottom is a glow-in-the-dark PLA made by Prototype Supply. The ColorFab filament is a light tan in regular light, and the Prototype Supply filament is a slightly greenish, somewhat more translucent off-white. ColorFab recommends printing at 195 to 220 degrees centigrade. In the center of that range, the print is fairly stringy. Prototype Supply's recommended range is 190 to 220 degrees centigrade. It's also stringy at the median temperature, though not quite as much. With the strings and support brims cleaned up, both of them feel fairly smooth, and the threaded parts I printed screw together well. Apart from the color difference, they seem very similar. I put a coffee mug over both of the parts for an hour to exhaust their phosphorescence, then charged them up with bright desk lights for 3 minutes in an otherwise darkened room. Then I turned out the lights. This is a time lapse where every 2 seconds on the video was 1 minute of real time. The part made with ColorFab GlowFill was much dimmer to start with and lost its phosphorescence much more quickly. After about 6 minutes, it was too dim to register on my video camera, but I could still see it faintly with the naked eye. After 16 minutes, the one made with Prototype Supply filament was still just barely visible to the camera. I think there's a pretty clear winner in this comparison. The Prototype Supply filament glows brighter and longer than the ColorFab GlowFill. See the video description for links to both products. Thanks for watching.